Hi everyone! In this video, we will present you the Magnum Wallet. First, go to Horizon website, Wallets, and go to Magnum Wallet. At the bottom of the page, you will be able to create it. Insert a strong password as recommended in the Horizon Academy. Save the mnemonic phrase in a safe location on an encrypted USB drive, for example. And we are ready to use the Magnum Web Wallet. First, we will add a Zen Wallet by clicking on Add Wallet. Then, we will fund it from Sphere by Horizon. To do so, we copy our Zen Magnum Wallet address and paste it on Sphere by Horizon. Always click on View on the blockchain. We didn't show it on video, but this is a very good practice. We can refresh the page on Magnum Wallet. And a few minutes later, the transaction is confirmed. Now let's export private key. Click on Export Key on the three points at the top right. Insert your password, copy your private key, go to My Zen Wallet and insert it. We already covered My Zen Wallet in a previous video, so we won't go into details this time. That permits you to do a lot of things. Watch a video on private keys to know. In a similar way, we can insert private key into Magnum Wallet on a watch-only mode. Copy your private key on Sphere by Horizon and insert it on Magnum Wallet. We called it Horizon 2. We will be able to watch the status of our funds and the Magnum Wallet will show all changes made. We cannot move those funds, but only watch. We will demonstrate this by sending our funds back to Sphere by Horizon. So we click on our original Zen Magnum wallet and we send the funds on our Sphere by Horizon wallet. You can see that balance already appears on our watch-only address, Horizon 2. And we can also check on Sphere by Horizon. You can use Magnum on a night mode by clicking on Settings, Change team. Always in settings, you can download your wallet backup. This way, you can restore your wallet with the file and password. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice experience on the Magnum wallet.